A federal judge today refusing to bar a group from monitoring outdoor ballot boxes in Maricopa County. The judge saying doing so could violate the group's constitutional rights. Several reports of voter harassment have been forwarded to the U.S. Department of Justice, which may pursue charges if they find anyone is intimidating voters.